She's coming! Whoa! Whoa!
I can tear some eyes!
Cut it, it's not hard for me to solve.
Yes!
Clean. Boom.
I'm going to play Bramble the Mountain King.
Hello guys, how are you doing? Hitta dig! Vilken lyckans ost jag är! What a lucky cheese I am! Ah! Goody! Ah! I was actually trying to hold myself not to get shivers on my that fucking styrofoam. Good job! Goody, you always get me with the styrofoam. That's why I called it Cryptolove. Why am I sticking out my tongue? Love. Okay, the first thing I want to see actually is on the Twitch page. You guys is up to like something 25% of the little neater, I guess. So you have done a pretty good job with that. I haven't looked at it myself. So I'm gonna actually go into my channel. I'm gonna change the scene. Shut up myself, I don't want to hear myself, okay? Where do we have that? We have that on this screen. Yes. Yes, yes. Aha, double me. Double you. Good job, but not thank you, Valindo. How are you doing, man? Welcome in. Like I said before, I would never say thank you. Why is the screen doing like this? How many cryptos are there? Wait, can I dance like this? This is actually cool. Hey, Liga! Welcome in, but don't thank you, Helge. Sexy, oh yeah. That's for you, Pick. Okay, how do I fix this, even? Can I fix it? Primary monitor. I need to have it on another monitor. Okay, let's go with that one then. And then I'm gonna... Okay, not working. Goody help, it's not working. Wait, it's not working. Wait, what? It should be working there. If I take that one down, it should be working. It's still not working. That is kind of odd. Okay, I'm just gonna look at it. Because it's not working for some odd reason. The display
press
capture.
Press space to enter, you idiot.
Thank you, Eiliga. Thank you. I'm gonna have that in my mind, actually. Change the title? Well, what should I change the title to? Okay, you guys are... up to 43% already! Damn! It's 15 days left, actually. And you're almost up to 50%. You guys are... You're mad lads. And mad dudettes. That is actually insane. You can actually make this, guys. You can actually make it. There we go. Back to the game again. I think everything is working now because I had some odd things about the Streamlabs. I didn't want to do the things I wanted to do before. But I think we're all set now, hopefully. Marfa is dead. Is that the same? Is it actually that title now? Because I actually changed the title. You can actually do that on Streamlabs. Before you go live, you can actually change the title. But that doesn't work then. For some odd reason. Then I have to change the title. Bramble Dees and the Monty King. That is a good title. Let's go with that title, Valino. But, as Helga said before, he actually missed the Necken. But, as I told him, I think Necken will be back, actually. Let's find out, guys. Who doesn't like Necken? Give me the Necken. I'm gonna do everything I can to get you the Necken. Okay. Oh, there we go. Oh dear. Couldn't turn around the character. To her bambles. Hello, mommy. Goody, where is my Venoblood? Okay. That was a weird symbol to draw on the outside of the housey. I want my Venoblood! That is not a Venoblood! No! I can't fucking concentrate when you do the styrofoam.
What do we say?
Goody! I can't concentrate!
Not today.
Clucker stream, are you sick? I am actually a little sick. I have a little fever today. Don't actually know if I'm gonna go this way first, but whatever. There we go. Away with the brambles. Yes. And now, should I jump to the boat? Already one death. Yes. Okay, I should definitely not jump to the boat. We're gonna do like this instead. Instead of jumping like an idiot, I'm gonna go to the house. With a weird symbol. Can I jump in here, by the way? Cannot. Are you drowning, son? Yes, I am, man! Already two deaths.
To the god of death. Not today.
Must have something to do with a weird symbol, though. How many of you guys have seen this game before? I'm just wondering if I can have like a Senpakun in the game helping me if I'm getting stuck. So I can't get myself into the house for the moment, so I need to jump, I guess. I actually miss Xiaofan, goodie. Where is Xiaofan? How do I... Okay, I get rid of that one. Should I jump back again, maybe? Steady, 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 steady. Yes, 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 yes. Crypto is Danish exposed. Honey, I'm Danish. They're telling me that I'm Danish, honey. Wait, can I? Where the hell am I? What should I do, guys? I'm stuck. I get rid of the bramble here, but what do I do now? I'm gonna get out of the water again. I'm gonna listen to Heliga. I know why you like the water time, why you're typing that, Valina, because of the last time. No, it wasn't fun with the water the last time, Valina. Okay, now what? Should I just try to jump right into the brambles? Heliga, help! I know that sometimes when you're having the flashlight out, that it's showing you a path that you can't see without the flashlight, but it's not working this time, so I don't know where to go actually. Heliga, help! Imagine the path of the flashlight. Oh, there we go. Well, that was easy. I just wanted to make it more exciting for you guys. I knew it from the start. First try. Ace. Hey, Goody, what is the national dish of Denmark? Okay. Jump to the roof then. The brambles is chasing me now. Smørrebrød. That is so delicious, actually. I love smørrebrød. What is the national dish of Gothenburg? Yeah, here we go. Okay, I'm unsafe now. Cleanse. Red grød med flød. Can I jump up here? Can I go down here? Oh, I could. Nice. Oh, I have a fucking monster here. I didn't fucking see it for the first time. Oh. Fleskesteak. Oh, fleskesteak is so good. I love fläskesteak. So now I just need to be really fast, I guess. There we go. That is actually the first thing I'm getting myself when I'm coming to Denmark and getting myself to Strøget is pølse and Jägermeister. Okay, do I need to do it here first? Wait. Can we go here? We cannot, okay. Climb up and then we're gonna jump back? No? Okay. Why? How do I do this? Ah, there we go. Should I go all the way to the other platform over there or the cage? That is a long way. Come on. Thank you. How many of you guys in the chat has actually tasted fläskesteak? Eller fläskesteak? No, it's cute. You have to show Goody when you have that one on. Can you carry him to the stream, honey? He's super cute. Goody, are you still around? Why are you taking that off him? Fy på dig! Why did you take him? I told her to show him on the stream when he has that clothes on that reflects this, but didn't you just took it off? I don't know why actually. How is it going, honey? There we go. Goody is saying hi, honey. Unfortunately, she can't speak because she has lost her voice. This is why it's not working. He's not being cooperative. I wanted to show when our dog had the vest on. He was super cute in it.
Go bed.
And then I remember it was green and I have a green screen. Fucking dumb. Yeah, green screen fist, yeah. I'm so fucking stupid sometimes. Did you dye your hair, honey? You haven't dyed your hair now. And by the way, Goody is saying hi. She is doing this. As I said before, she has lost her voice, so she can't speak. Lucky me. It has actually never been so calm in our home now when Spix has lost her voice. You know I love you, honey. You are appreciated. Good dear. Ooh, that was actually a long time ago. I was dying my hair the last time. I'm actually thinking about doing it again, but I haven't decided which color I should have this time. What do you guys think? Ooh, there's a lot of shadows. Move along, move along. Yep. I have the fleshy, lighty. I'm dangerous. The thing is, I've actually have that in my mind to dye it pink. Spixie would hate it. That's why I want to do it even more. I know that my daughter would love if I actually dye my hair pink. What? Are we gonna burn up my hair if I'm dyeing it pink? She is sitting there with a lighter like this. We're gonna burn your hair. Why is he why is the mother hanging now? Mommy. The last time we saw that mummy thingy was when she was carving some weird freaking symbol outside of the little house. Log house. And now she's hanging. Is it just me that doesn't understand? The Conjuring all over again. Yeah, definitely. That is the next generation Nicken, maybe. There you have your Nicken, Helge. Pretty small Nicken. No, but then it's decided by Velino. I'm gonna dye my hair pink the next time.
Ulle had been too late. Ulle. At least he could give the child a proper burial. So that it would not become another dark soul.
No, wait, the last stream we actually saw the female that I'm calling mother. With a child that was crying inside of the bigger house, if you guys remember. It was actually a super sad ending. Those two. Yes! Pink, let's go. No, not now, Goody! I'm not gonna die now. By the way, guys, don't forget to buy tickets to get your channel points back.
There was a light.
Just type exclamation mark and ticket.
Guilt and sorrow weighed him down.
Should I dye it on stream? I'm gonna do it. Okay, just decide if I should dye the beard pink or the hair. You have to decide one of those. I can't hear you, and I'm sorry. Beard. Wouldn't that be awesome, honey? A pink beard. She is not gonna be longer together with me if I'm dying my beard pinchy thing. Tuva had said, and he trusted her. Good job buying tickets, guys. What do you think, guys? Maybe I should have that as another channel point. To like dye my hair or beard pink something. Would that be a funny thing to have?
Older than the mountain. Almost as old as the world itself. He was the keeper of secrets. The gatherer of stories.
Yes. Of course the leader is the first one saying that. The real sadist. One for the hair and one for the beard. What is this library thing area? He's still running that he has shit his pants. Story time?
Long ago, there was a peaceful kingdom that lacked an heir to the throne. King Nils and his queen Magdalena had waited for a long time, and at last she was expecting a child.
I know, Velena. I'm actually starting to getting worried now. You guys are crazy.
She gave birth to the longed-for son, and they named him Ulrik.
15 days to go with a little nipper.
Doctors crowded around the queen's bed. Magdalena succumbed to the labors of childbirth. The love of his life was gone.
So you guys know everything about this game should be some Scandinavian lores and that kind of thing, tales. So if you guys remember some tales that I'm reading in the game, please tell me. It would be hilarious to know, actually. This one I don't know of.
By sorrow, King Nils approached his autumn. Meanwhile, Ulrik grew into a young boy full of life.
That is actually the thing that... Are you also saying that, Goody? Every time you have to go to the bathroom and puking, you have met with Ulrik. Are you saying that too in Denmark?
The prince was the only thing that kept the darkness at bay in his heart.
Okay.
One day, Prince Ulrik fell ill. The doctors tried everything, but he grew weaker and weaker. They told King Nils about a mythical flower that witches were rumored to use to heal any illness.
That's a good flower. Now that we are, that you're like meeting up with Ulrik at the toilet every time you're puking. We're always saying that in Sweden when someone is puking. Have you met with Ulrik?
King Nils
don't actually know why. Just the thing we're saying.
Flower to no avail, and his campaign soon became a gruesome witch hunt.
You're not saying that.
His path was lined with the witches he had slain, but the flower was nowhere to be found.
What are you saying in Germanish, Velenov? You have met with Bayamaya. Okay. A flower with some power to heal people.
Did we just become best friends?
Yep!
Team of 388, thank you so much for the follow, I really appreciate it. Welcome in, how are you doing, man? I can't actually remember that dude from any Scandinavian lore, that librarian dude. Some of you guys know him from a tale or something? A flower with a power to heal people. What in the Rapunzel type of shit is this?
Did we just become best friends?
Yep!
Wait, what? Why did that came double? Did it come double for you too? That following alert? That was weird.
Ule wished he could stay in the warm.
I don't actually know, Goody.
But he knew that he needed to reach the mountain.
The alert box saying that someone has followed me. It came two times. At least for me. Okay, I can't talk with this. Is it a troll something? Who came double?
Suddenly, he heard a familiar voice. Follow me, little brother. I will protect you.
I didn't actually remember that there was a flower with the power to heal people in the Rapunzel. I really need to look to watch the Disney movies again. I'm not much into when it comes to reading books, but one book books I really want to read is what's they called? The Brother Grimm's books. Brother Grimmy. Okay. She was just a ghost. Okay, that is creepy. It's a druid? That must be a druid. Are you a happy druid or are you an awful one? Are you kind? Okay, that is definitely not a kind druid. God damn it! Okay, let's go to the other one. I should do something here, shouldn't I? What is she saying? Stena? It's the same thing as saying rocks in Swedish. There's another one. Stena! Let's go. Uh-oh. Whoa. I wasn't expecting that at all. There we go. I'm gonna hug every fucking tree. I'm just gonna wait. Yeah, I don't like your Stena. You can keep your Stena by yourself. Ooh, do I have the time? I don't have the time. Fuck. There we go. Taste that, Stena! Doesn't it sound like a little Elvish language? Okay, we have another body hanging on over here. No. Fuck! I I know, Valenov. I know. Thank you. I have a good feeling about this run. I wonder if that one can actually hit me or something. There we go, nice. But I can't sprint, can I? Not much, okay. The one with the spikes, I don't really like at all. There we go, there we go, there we go. Is that the last one? I hate that one. I fucking hate that one. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. Hey, goody, titties! Yeah, Avelino, it's actually manageable because half of the time has gone now, actually, this day. Am I gonna stab this druid? I know it wouldn't be that easy actually. It's time for Stena again, I guess. Okay, I'm solving here. That is a good thing. Wait, did that even... That didn't even hit me! What?! Am I okay if I'm standing here? There we go. There we go. No. Fuck! This is actually hard. Is this Baldur's Gate? No, I wish. I want to play that game. Ah, come on. Okay, blow. Boom, boom. Thank you. Can I go down now? Yes, I can. Boom. Oh, that kind of finger coming now? I actually expected that one. This finger again. Okay. Now she's throwing it. Nice. I was actually expecting that she would shoot throw it first. Then the spiky thing would appear again.
many times do I have to deal with? That's a ground thingy? Yes, it is. Fuck! How many times do I have to deal with it? Thank you, Tima. I actually missed that you said something. I'm super sorry. I'm super concentrated at the game for the moment. Spike thingy. Can I get some rays for my two creamy, please? I need to call my tits. No, fuck. Okay, let's get off right now. Back. Thank you. Can't you fucking die? Just now you told me there's no reason to panic, and then I said that then I need some ray myself too.
What do we say to the god of death? Not today.
This is a fucking hardcore, Goody. This is fucking hardcore. She never dies. Oh, you're sending me some Karelian pie. You are absolutely my bestie, man. Thank you. He's super kind. Okay, third time is a charm, they're saying. Yeah, I'm gonna shut up. Raikou, I'm sorry. Raikou, yes. Fucking hate this flow thingy. Flow thing is actually worse than the spikes now. Will that hit me? Okay, it will hit me. I just wanted to know. Okay, let's go. This time I got it. I am super certain I got it this time. Just watch this first time, guys. That was close. That was too close. Better to be safe than sorry. Swallow your fucking stones. Now it's coming! Did it appear super slow though? Why is this dude striking the tree first? I'm just wondering, do I do this fucking boss correctly? Because I'm striking her like 10,000 times! What? I'm sorry, Raiku. No! I'm sorry! No!
I know that actually. Holy attack in. I could try that actually. I that is actually a good good thing. Space to enter. Screw you, man. Okay, doesn't make any difference. Hey there, guy. Am I playing like Dark Souls now? This is actually super hard. If that would hit me, I would rage quit. Okay, so the only time she's like striking me with that leisure thingy, whatever she's putting out, is when she's saying Steiner. Or Steiner! No! AC. Wait! Our fucking dude hanging! Can you see the dudes? No. I don't know! It looks like a druid. There we go! I knew I had to do something else too. Wasn't there one more here? Stand out? No. Wait, what? Finally, did you see it before, Villino? And you didn't tell me? She can be some form of hissy. I've actually not heard about that that creature before. Two to all left. No, please. Thank you. Stay now. No. We're still cool. We have one over there. Can I strike it from here? I could. Nice. How many do we have left? One left. This worker, two left. Oh, okay, I see. I wasn't expecting that though. Fuck, I would be mad if I'm gonna die there. Hey! But she's just doing the same thing again. Or she like losing one circle at a time. She's not dead yet. First try. Am I gonna play with her voice now? Is that her boyfriend? Oh shit. Okay, it's the same again. With that thingy also? Damn! Nope! Thank you. And
that thing also! But you can't put out the Steinach now. Otherwise I would be dead. Two left, guys, two left. Really? That didn't hit? Oh shit. How about now? Really? There we go. There we go. And I didn't have to press E. You cannot stay sad. It doesn't matter, man. It's just fun actually for you to come into the chat to say hi. Hope everything is okay with you. Can I say E now, please? I can fix her. I leave her by you, man. Come on. E! First try, guys. But we definitely gonna look up the... What was it called? Hiisi. Am I pronouncing that correctly, Creamy? Hiisi. Or Hiisi. Okay. This is getting dark. Dude. Ulla! Ulla! She's dead! Ulla? Ulla! Okay, I was the one who had to stop. Skuxrel. I've heard that name before. I need to look it up. Yeah, that is true, Fluffside. You actually gained a son yesterday. You did. Oh, so those are the ones that's actually seducing out the men out of in the forest. I do remember that. So how does it feel now, Fluff, that you have
Ulla, what have you done? Tuva's voice.
After you have become a father yesterday. What did we say? Skuxvril. Skuxvril. Skuxvril lore. No, I don't want to do Wikipedia. Okay, the internet is super slow, I don't know why. But I'm gonna take it up on the stream when it's working. It appears in the form of a small, beautiful woman with a seemingly friendly temperament. She appears like a woman from the front, but seen from behind. She often has a tail and a hollow back or skin like a tree bark, as we saw. Those who are enticed into following her into the forest are never seen again. At least they're dying happy. Don't you agree, Heliga? It was said that any human man who had intercourse with the Skuxtra became an introvert, as his soul had remained with her. If the seduced man is a hunter, he may be rewarded with good luck in the hunt. But should he be unfaithful to the Skuxtra, he will be punished with numerous accidents. He may put an end to a stormy night caused by her vengeance by firing a shot against her. Late folklore in Nyland, Finland, describes silver bullets as effective means of killing a Skuxtra. So that is exactly the same when it comes to a vampire and a werewolf. But Heliga, whatever you do, don't be unfaithful to the Skuxtra that you're meeting. Alright. The more you know. But, Creamy, is it a Scandinavian folklore about the Skuxtra, or is it more a Finnish? It's coming from Finland. And then both Sweden and Denmark just took it. To having their own lore, too. But that was a really fun boss fight. As you see, I didn't rage at all. I was super calm. Calm as a fiddle. As always. Now, I was just wondering, is it like coming from Finland, the main lore about the Skuxtra? Or what did you guys call it? Hirsch something. Ooh, the song. This version of the song in this game is so beautiful. I like it a lot. And the Swedish alike and Denmark just adapted to the lore and took it themselves in. The lore history, something. Ishi. If you're still around, Fluff, didn't you become really uncomfortable? I would get really uncomfortable if someone had like a child picture. It actually looked a little like you, to be honest, a child picture. I would be super uncomfortable. That was insane. Closer to modern days, mythology tells them to be entities, but only huge locations. Okay, I see. Thank you for telling me that. What do you think of this song, guys? I think it's amazing, actually. Den blomster till nu kommer, yes. Isn't this the song that we always like sing before the what was it called? Summer break in school. Oh, can you see the huge dude? Wait, what the fuck did he go? He just disappeared. Also do that? Oh, cool. Do you guys call it Subversi? Still.
Subversi.
Ah, nice. I do remember before I was actually started to stream this game, one person actually told me about it. Because I said, I'm always looking like the first 2-3 minutes and seeing if everything is working out on the stream. Because I don't want another game like Morpha is Dead. And I actually thought that this game was kind of a fun looking good looking game, also a kind game. If you even can say it, that a game is kind. But this is actually super, super dark now. Sylvie being one word for summer. Versi being him. Ah! Suvi Versi. So now he's meeting Ulrik, goody. Massive hangover after that fight. Yes, he indeed had a massive hangover, man. Damn, I already died 9 times this stream. The last one was actually 27, so... Nils Hult. Welcome to Nils Hult. Was it Nils the king in the story? King Nils here. You. Shouldn't I do anything? Oh, there we go. That's actually super weird. I needed to go out to be able to do the next thing. Straffet väntar hädaren och prygel dörrens rygg. I mean, if you guys actually understand this in the chat. Otherwise someone in the chat can actually explain. Yeah, something like that. Okay. Why couldn't I do anything up here? That's weird. Maybe I can do something in later on. Be nice if Santa spanks you. That is the correct thingy that the game said. I don't know Danish crypt. I am not Danish! Goody is Danish! Punishment, wait for the heckler. Prigel, I don't actually know how to translate that. The fool's back. Prigel is like you're striking someone on its back. Are you texting it like that, Evelina, in German? I'm just wondering, can I sneak? Okay, I need to go back. It's been uncomfortable, yes it is. Okay, we need to run to the high grass, then I can hide, yes. Wait, do I need to lure them?
straffen. Is it the big screen time? You do that, Peggy. Good night. Okay, we need to do it like this. Before I'm even trying to do anything, I'll just see if I can go here somewhere. Flask? How will I manage to do this? There we go. Do I have the time? Please have the time. Please have the time. Yes. But how can I... Wait. Ah, okay, I have the light too that I can use. But I can I throw the light maybe somewhere? I'm gonna test one thing. What's supposed to do that? Can I like flash them by doing this? I guess I can't. Suggestions, guys. I'm kind of out of thoughts here. Oh, the fucking dog scared the living shit out of me. There we go. Be fast now. Be fast. Fast, fast. Oh, more! Down, please. Yes. But wait, if I'm going down to the water, it doesn't matter if I'm crawling, is it? How the fuck does the game want me to do this? Because if I'm stepping outside of the high grass, the water will make me detectable. They're gonna hear it. Okay, maybe not. We have the fucking birds. How do I scare away the birds? Oh. God damn it! Wait, I think I know what to do right now. If I'm going here, I'm going over here and doing it like this sprint, the birds would fly away. Yes. And guess what? Now I have a passage. Wait, what?
Sluta.
Gud, det är slut då. I'm just gonna wait for this dude to sit down and eat. Just listen to the chewing sound. Wait, what? Was that too close, maybe? I shall not chew that, man. What do we say to the god of death? Not today. Can I jump over the coffins, maybe? Imagine being a Soviet fucking loser. At least they're fat and happy. They're eating. I could. Nice! No! Okay, now we know what to do. Nice. First try, guys. Let's go. Run, for fuck's sake! Imagine can't jump in again, guys! Imagine! Oh my fucking Christ! How can a fucking jump like that be? I don't want to hear anything, okay? But truthfully, I actually deserve that facepalm. Ah, come on! There we go. First try. Okay. Nisses Sjöboa. That sign. Okay. Can't go further to the edge there. Can I jump up somewhere? Okay, well, what am I about to do? Ah, there we go, okay. Right in front of me. That's why I missed it.
What up with this fucking angle? Okay, how do I do this? How the f- I guess I can't jump up there. We need to jump up where the zombie is. But how do I get past him? I can't just sneak behind him, can I? Okay. Guess I could.
Wait, what? Widescreen?
What do you mean by a widescreen? Should I go down or should I go up? Ah, look, I can be a peepee Tom. Peeking Tom, not a peepee Tom. Okay. Oh, it did! I actually didn't see that. Dumb of me. Wait, this actually looks familiar. Do I need to do another thing with this ingredient thingy? Okay, I have to do that. What symbol do we have this time? Probably, yeah. And we're gonna put some spice to the salmon soup, man. There we have something. I don't want the circle for now. I want... Can I please? Hello? There we go. We want... I think we need that one. Return here. Okay, we didn't need the other one. Can I take that away? I cannot. I need to put it in salmon soup. Basilica would be great, yes. I'm just gonna do this all over again because it didn't get right. No, but seriously, basilica would be tasty with salmon soup. So we want, where was it now? Was it that one or was it the other one? It was that one. And we want the crossy. A deal is also good to fish. And we wanted the cross, yes. Which one do we want more? Do we have something more? I don't actually know, man. We're gonna search it. We can search it actually, because I really want to know. Okay, not in Bosnian.
Dill.
Yeah, it is dill. So is that all? Seems so. Let's try it out. What am I missing, guys? I'm super, 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 super bad at puzzle thingy. I really need Shufan here, because this is the puzzle thing. He's an expert when it comes to puzzles. Why I'm saying it, because I actually saw that Shufan joined the Twitch. Ah, for fuck's sake, we need that one. We need... nothing else. Then I know that we need that one. Which one is the other that we want? Help, guys. Blaine of help. Draw penis. Kuken! We need Dillion. I wish I had Benjamin in the stew. Or the soup. No, but seriously, which one is it? Nothing is matching. Help, guys! But wait. How do I get that little crossy thingy down there? That I don't understand, to be honest. I'm super dumb when it comes to this kind of thing. Please help, guys!
Press space to enter, you idiot!
Thank you, Valido. Honey! Can you help me? I'm stuck. I'm stuck, Stepsis! I need help, honey. What's that? There it is! Fuck you, guys! I don't need your help, okay? Wait. Salmon soup, let's go. With Benjamin in. And Dillion Dees in too. Let's go. Yes! First try. Now, it was fun! It was fun, guys! It was super fun playing this game. But I think I need to go, actually. What the fuck is that?! Dude! Damn, Shufan left exposed harder than Fluff by his son, yes. He actually left. Okay, we're gonna start with the rings. We're gonna start with Ringus. Don't I need like everything without the crosses? No, that is not correct. Because we have... fuck me. Well, I don't need to be a clicker master. I am a clicker master. And every time I need to be a clicker master, I'm not a clicker master. I'm gonna assume, imagine being annoyed by yourself. Wait, I did need a ring. No, I didn't, okay. I hate puzzles. Ah, fuck me. So I can only have 4. Okay, which one do I not need? So I don't need the one that I used for the first door. Okay. No, I don't need that one. Just you wait, Valenov. I'm gonna fix this. I am in a fixing able condition right now. Just you wait. Look at this. Definitely door code. Definitely, man. Fuck the Morse code. Let's go. Excuse me? Voila! First try. Wait, what? Okay. Why is there even an option if I can't open the freaking door? Bork. Bagaregården. The baker. He was borking because I moved my chair. It's off the village, I guess. A key. Borky Klager, yes. Okay, we got a key. Is that for the door? That we couldn't open before? Open sesame memme. Yeah! Let's go! Climb? Yep. Don't a word! Not a word, okay? Not a word!
Not today.
Lucky for me that I was actually commercial then, or advertisement, because I did a stupid thing, Valeno, and you didn't see it. Nobody saw anything. That exactly. Okay. Let's go inside of the house first. Hey, creamy salmons! I saw! God damn it! Okay, a painting or drawing of a flower. Exactly as the story told. A flower can actually heal you. Okay. I thought that should be something. Wait, was our hand stuck in that box? Ah, okay, just for the door. What's it saying? Linda Alexander, welcome to Linda. Welcome to Linda and Alexander.
Dear diary, I am so in love with him. I cannot even describe it. It feels like he loves me too. Our village still tries to heal its wounds from the dark days, but at least me and my love survived and have each other. After the horrible witch hunt, we thought we were safe. We thought we would have peace, but then the plague came to our village. Feels like the plague is some kind of punishment for our sins. Face. Maybe we deserve this. People say they have seen an old woman with a rake at night. Every house she passes, people inside get sick. I hope she does not come to my house. Every morning, someone new has fallen ill, and shortly thereafter, they die. We do not even dare to give them a proper funeral.
They should have washed their hands, yes.
It is horrible. The dead are rising from their graves, and they eat the ones left alive.
Mm.
I have locked myself in the house. I got separated from my love. I wish I could be with him. I hope I can meet him in the next life.
A really a nightmare situation in this.
And the dead are right outside village. My door. I miss him so much.
Dang. Was this the only thing I can do here? There must be something else I can do. Jumping! Why is he stupid as a motherfucking idiot?
What do we say to the god of death?
No, it's not me controlling the character in the game, okay? He is stupid. Screw you, Ulle. No, but seriously, I'm gonna take a short break. I need to go to Bayamaya.
But give me like 5 minutes, guys. Alright, I'm back to play Brumbel. I wonder how long this game is. Okay, we have some zombies. Should I just run, maybe? I should. Nice. How about now? Nope. Definitely not. That's for amateurs to wash their hands. Exactly, Creamy. Imagine washing hands. Oh, we have a lot of zombies here. It's like sneaky beaky time again. Gonna be on zombies outside tomorrow. Yes!
Okay. X marks the spot. It usually does. What did it say? Nils Gordons. What is it saying? Tutteri. Snutteri? I don't know actually. Nils Gordons tutteri. What I have a such a big freaking feeling I'm gonna be hunted anytime now. Now it's not the butchery. I don't think it is a butchery though. I could be wrong. Stable, I think it's more something ishy. Oh shit. Huh? Imagine being dumb. I fucking hate the angle of this game sometimes. But I can run up there to my left, can't I? I could not, okay. Can I just sneak past them then? But I can't sneak past the other one. Ah, okay. Do I need to be really fast here? Like, this kind of fast? Because I want to lure the other one down to the hole. To the pits of hell. How do I do this now? Imagining doing that! Look at that, guys! I didn't even know what I did, actually. I was just running. Easy. Wait, I need a fucking wall thingy first. So I need to go back again? No, that I did a fucking good job there with the zombies. Are you kidding me? Okay, guys. There we go. What do you mean, man? What has Twitch done now? It has? Well, that is actually super weird. True, true that, man. Sometimes I actually had that problem myself too, so. So it must be Twitch end becomes that problem. One kilogram mjöl. Extra, please. Kilo mjöl, yeah. One kilogram wheat. I'm just wondering what has happened to my really good ability to flash a lot. Why did that sound so thirsty by saying flash a lot? Ah, shilligram. Shilogram.
Kilogram. Okay, I can hear some more zombies in here. No, but I don't know, Creamy, because, and the lane of, I've actually had that problem before, too. No, exactly, Verena. It wouldn't be the first one, and it will not be the last time either. I'm gonna collect some books again. Yes, we are. Is it just enough with 2 books? This is actually a cool painting. I wonder if this means something. Because you have some flashy towers. Maybe I need to climb up to every tower and like flash myself. What do you guys think? We're having a massive blizzard right now, but Nils stream isn't having issues. That is weird, man. Because if it would be from the Twitch end, shouldn't it be a problem with his stream also? Okay, I haven't looked at that one. Oh, just another book. Do I even need to get this book? Because I could actually jump up. Let's just do it. Spirit world issue. It seems so, actually. Maybe it is. What do you guys think of the spiritual things in the world? Do you even believe it exists at all? Like a ghost kind of thingy. Damn, there's a lot of dead people. Why is he running that? Thank you. Wait, what? Wrong way? Didn't do anything there. Can they climb over now? Damn, they can climb over! No, they cannot, okay. It actually looks like. Yeah, they can!
or being strong, you're going past it. Oh shit. Lucky for me, they were actually too fat together. And this game is exposing the circuit of Hishis and the Svasovi you mentioned earlier. It's trying to shut us down. Yes, it is. Fudge that Sva thingy. Why his eyes is glowing? It's his flashlight. I can't really say I believe in the supernatural spirits or such, like all the stories come from somewhere, but I would have to experience something myself before believing. A lot of people are actually saying that, and I can actually understand that too. I have actually seen some weird things in my life, that's why I am a believer of it, because I can't explain the things I've seen. Pesta figurine. What are you feeling about when it comes to the supernatural things, Evelina? Can you guys see the moon and the sun? We have a moon eclipse here. Now it's definitely a white screen, Creamy. As you said before. I actually think if everybody is actually thinking pretty hard, they have seen something that is strange in their life. At least for once. It's a core memory. Yeah, exactly. That's why I meant to. I think at least one thing that is kind of weird that people can't explain they have seen once in their lifetime. I saw a gestalt in front of me, like a shape, without a head. A human shape, something, without a head. And they're actually saying that to be your mind fooling with you, to be that your brain is fooling with you, you're gonna close your eyes, count to 10, and open your eyes again, and the thing will disappear. If it is your brain that is fudging with you. I did that, but when I had count to 10, opened my eyes, the shape was still in front of me. And I was like 12 years old, I think I was. That is a core memory for me too. If I would be better at drawing, I could draw the picture of this headless man. That is super scary. Wait, we need to look at how many points are you guys up to this stream? You're only up to 23, so it's not much. I've actually higher up the ticket because of the last time.
Yeah, I do believe that you told me about the mirror facing your room, yeah. And for those who are believers, mirrors is like a Jesus fucking Christ! How do I hit him? In the eye. There we go. What is that? Oh god damn it. That's okay, so we need to find the right one. They are actually saying that you're more open. Ooh, that is super hard. There we go. When you are a child to the paranormal thingy. As you are as an adult. I don't like that dude. That dude is actually scary. Now, the thing I was trying to say before this dude appeared, mirrors is like a second dimension or something, for those who believe. It's like a gateway to the spiritual realm. That's what people think that they're seeing so many obscured stuff in when looking at the mirror for too long. Please don't tell me I need to do it all over again. Okay, that is new. I don't need to do it all over again. That's kind of good though. They fooled me there. What was they say to the god of death? Come on now. Whoa, what the? What the fuck? What? I didn't expect that. What the? But how? What do you say? He's fucking eating me. How? There we go. Okay. Yup, in his nose, yeah. Gonna be many of them now? Maybe? Oh, that was super close! That one is super hard! What is it doing this splashy? Okay, so I need to figure out the right one, otherwise I will die. Nom nom nom.
Yeah, this one is easy.
This one is hard. I fucking hate that one. It's super hard from that angle to actually see where it's coming. That was actually the best emote to show is how he's doing. I mean. Okay, how do we know? Gotta be many of him now. At least I think so. How do we know? Which one is the correct one? How will we know? It's that one, isn't it? There we go. Die! Not num num! I don't want to be your num num! Fuck! Now the hardest part, I think. No? Okay. Please let me go back to the boat. Fish fell in off. Oh shit, what? Please, let me go back to the boat. I actually think I could. I can now. Gotta be at least one more time, I know about that. Okay, there we go. What would he do with me this time? Jesus! Okay, he's faster now. Okay, that was actually easier. That was much, much easier. Pesta! Escape Pesta! Have you guys heard of Pesta before? I've never heard about that dude before.
He had overcome the darkness. He had reached the mountain.
Ulku pesta, yeah.
He could finally find his sister.
That's nice. That is the only reason why we all actually are at this adventure, to finding his sister. Have you heard about the Pesta Man before, Creamy? It's the Norwegian folklore about that Pesta dude. At least I think so. Trying to find a good page for it. Wait, we have someone. I'm just wondering if we ever gonna find or face a milling. If you guys have heard about that creature before. So that is the milling. A child ghost. Draugen, the sea ghost of Scandi sailors. I don't want to face that creature. Pesta, here it is. Scandinavian folklore's plague ghost. Beginning during the time of the Black Death, Pesta is the personification of the plague. Okay. As the legend goes, if she comes to your house with a rake, if I even pronounce that correctly, I don't know actually, some of the family may live. But if she comes with a broom, you're all doomed. Okay. She's usually described as an ugly, shriveled old woman. Pesta, also called Plague Hag, is still sometimes mentioned in connection with death in Northern Europe. But that actually, a broom of doom, yeah. That was kind of funny. But that dude on the boat didn't look like an old hag. It actually looked like a man, didn't it? Okay, let's just leave this site open. But they didn't actually use the broom on me, the broom of doom on me. They just used the wreck. Whatever it's called. Ooh, flower. A lot of flowers. Now I can use my power again. Blood. He's called Luigi the Pasta Man, yeah. Where is his brother, Mario?
reached the summit, Olle felt regret.
Olle. What's to say his name so dramatic? Olle. Seriously, game?
What do we say to the god
as
of death?
As he reached the summit, Olle felt regret. Regret that he could not stop his sister from being taken. Stop the woman from drowning her child.
That am I actually kind of sad of. You should put that in the game, that there's one way you can actually save the child.
You killed the shapeshifter in the forest.
I wouldn't actually regret that, because it was actually the shapeshifter that attacked us.
Now the mountain stood before him.
Free yourself from Bramble.
And he wished he could ask their forgiveness.
Damn. Now that we are talking about Super Mario and Luigi, I actually wish that I had a Nintendo Switch at home. I want to play Mario Party, it's so fun. I hope, like, Nintendo is...
The end that Tuva had pointed him towards. Now, entering the halls of the mountain, Olle was ready to find his sister.
Yes! We are. Now, I actually wish that somewhere in the near future that Nintendo is actually being more like crossover to other platforms. So you can actually play some Mario on a PC, but that will never happen. That is just my wishful thinking. Kulle, ulle, kulle, bulle. Ulle, kulle, bulle. Okay. What do you want me to do again? Huh. A secret passway. Oh, it's that dude again. Can you talk now? Okay, you can. Is this the same as before?
Exhausted, bloody, and at his
wit's
end.
Oh, we're continuing the tale.
King Nils came to a witch's house on the outskirts of his kingdom. He fell to his knees, begging the witch to help cure his son, and she agreed. The witch explained that the flower held tremendous power that could only very carefully be used for good. The witch instructed he only use a single petal. Using the whole bloom would only invite death. Ulrich began to recover, but discontent at the royal line had grown in the kingdom following King Nils' bloody campaign. The next day, King Nils found his son dead, and the last light holding his darkness at bay was snuffed out. Heartbroken, King Nils turned to the bloom which had promised life, and instead saw it as an escape from his suffering.
Okay.
The witch, having come to visit the king and the prince, looked at the nightmarish scene in despair.
But it was the witch that actually told the king to do the thing he did with the flower, with the petal.
She raised a mountain on top of King Nils and shackled him using the same bramble that he let loose upon the kingdom.
But why didn't it work with the flower then? He didn't use the entire flower, as the hag told him to do. So why didn't it work? Or did he use the whole flower?
The trolls still feed him as punishment for his evil deed. Long ago, there was a peaceful kingdom that lacked an heir to the throne. King Nils and his queen Magdalena had waited for a long time.
Magdalena.
And at last,
she Magdalena. Was expecting
a child. She gave birth to the longed-for son, and they named him Ulrich. But suddenly, doctors crowded around the queen's bed. Magdalena succumbed to the labors of childbirth. The love of his life was gone. Weighed down by sorrow, King Nils approached his autumn. Meanwhile, Ulrich grew into a young boy full of life. The prince was the only thing that kept the darkness at bay in his heart. One day, Prince Ulrich fell ill. The doctors tried everything, but he grew weaker and weaker. They told King Nils about a mythical flower that witches were rumored to use to heal any illness. King Nils searched the whole kingdom for the flower to no avail, and his campaign soon became a gruesome witch hunt. His path was lined with the witches he had slain, but the flower was nowhere to be found.
Damn! That picture! Lyktegubben figurine. That dude is also part of the lore, isn't it? I must look that up, actually. Was that all? Lyktgubbe. There is a bright flickering light seen by travelers at night that are said to recede if approach, trying to draw the travelers from their safe path. They appear without an apparent source and tend to move around erratically, much too quick from a human holding a torch. There are numerous explanations for these ghost lights in folklore, and it will describe the most common ones to you here. Some call these ghost lights the Lantern Man. They believe the light came from a restless soul, doomed to wander the land.
So he can like put up some, put out some lights. Nicken. There are you, Valenov. Germanic people. Folk dances. Polska. Yamara is equal to nightmare. Nocken. Set a prayer off the coast of Norway. So Kraken is actually the coast of Norway. I didn't know about that, to be honest. Hmm. Cool. King Nils. Dala. Dala horse. That suits him well. Okay, so we have another puzzle here, I think. How will we know which... Okay. Okay, nothing is happening when I'm pressing that door. So maybe that door will actually open when I have the right... the clock is on right time. But how do I know which time I should... I can't rotate the objects or items that I'm looking at either. How will I know? Ketchup sheets, yes, it is. just feels like... Isn't it kind of obvious that one of the objects should give me some hint? That I could rotate. X. What is X? 6. I don't remember the Roman numbers. Do you know about the Roman numbers, Creamy? Okay, I can't leave the room either. Two. So we have X and we have two. Do you know about the Roman numbers? So we have X. X is 6, is it? Isn't it? I don't actually know. I'm just guessing, to be honest. So X is 10, okay, so 2 is 2. V1 will be 6. Okay, thank you, man. What do we have here then? Do we have a number here? No. Shouldn't I have two, like, pointers? I don't understand. I think Velinov is asleep now. Velinov! That is actually true, Creamy. That is actually insane that they don't know about the old analog clock. It's the same when it comes to the really old phones. When you're doing like this, and it's going back, and then you take the next number, and then it's going back. So we have. Number, nothing on this one, I guess. We're doomed crazy deep, we are, man. Ingenting, no. Nothing on this one either. Here we have the X that I was talking about before. That's 10, yeah. I don't know yet, man. I'm just trying to collect every number that I'm receiving from the item first. And just try to go from there. Was it on this one I had? Ah, 2. So those are all just the two numbers that I have from now on. I know I can't open this thing, unfortunately not. 10 and 2, yes. And this one didn't have any, it just had ketchup. Ah, there we go. V1. Didn't you say V1 before you? Yes, you did. 6. So we have 10, 2, and 6. Two, six, 10, yeah, exactly. But how will that help me? If we are plussing everything together, will that be a number from here? Indeed it is. So if we're plussing everything together, it's 18, correct? But my thinking is there a number about these Roman numbers that actually is 18? It is not, is it? Because I don't remember the Roman numbers. Okay. But how will I... What can I do with a number then? Numbers. I just find it kind of odd that I don't have another pointer. I just have one. Do we have a number on these photos, maybe? But that is exactly the same thing I'm thinking about. If we had like two pointers, it would work, wouldn't it? But now we just have one. That's weird. So which item didn't have numbers? This one didn't have a number. Why does the game want me to pick it up if it doesn't have a number? But I don't actually understand. Sword had a number, yes. Cup had a number, yes. And the third one was sword had a number. That one doesn't have a number either. Was it this one? Wait, which one was it? Because this one has a number too. Number two. Exactly, Creamy. The thing is, I really want to open this case, whatever you can call it. And the pointer would be inside. Wouldn't that be neat? Yeah, whatever it fucked, it's called in English, exactly. Russia. Russia. And the door I can just press E on. Nothing is happening. For some odd reason I can sit here. Do we see something from this view that we can't see either? Maybe I can use the light or something. And I can't go out, no. Ok,
Okay, I can't use the light while I am interacted with things either. We have the sword on the third picture from our right. Then we have the Dacia in the middle. And we have the cup. So the game is even telling me about which item I actually had the numbers on. But it doesn't help me without another pointer on the clock. Painting had those items with the numbers on, yes. And it depends on which side you're actually going with. If I'm going from the left, it's the cup. What did you call it? Razia. And the sword. Six to ten, yes. The thing I've tried is like stopping on, it's on 6 now. I haven't tried to do like this though, but in here when I'm interacting with the clock, I have tried to stop at every main number. I still have a feeling that I need another pointer. Thank you. Indeed it is, man. It is a puzzling puzzle. It's a dumb, a puzzling puzzle. I'm just feeling I really want to solve this puzzle myself. Or with you, Creamy. You guys in the chat. Can't see anything from this angle either. I'm just wondering if is there something I just can see with the lights up? No, there are not. Maybe I'm actually confirming it by pressing E, man. I'm gonna fucking stop streaming from now on, man, if this is... if this is actually the thing that I did wrong, I'm gonna stop streaming. But this doesn't actually solve the puzzle. Or maybe... does, I don't know actually, to be honest. Wait, should I just click 6 to 10 then? Yeah, exactly. Oh my fucking god. I'm gonna dude, if this is correct, I'm gonna stop streaming, just so you know. Okay, 6. Two. And 10. Okay. So maybe I should change that press space to enter. Maybe it should be press E to fix the clock puzzle. That is the new thing now, Creamy. For fuck's sake. But what did open? Wait. Ah, key. Key to door. Oh, why am I always so fucking stupid when it comes to games and puzzle? It's actually luckily for me that Titi is not here now. Yeah, but you it's okay to have you along. Do you know why? Because you're Finnish and you're a kind person, okay? Tita would just make a fool out of me, okay? Who made a joke out of this? Can this be our dirty little secret, Grimmy? Please?
We'll be hush hush, yes.
Ooh!
Look at that nose of that dude, that thingy. That is a big boy, yeah.
Now, but seriously, I'm starting to get tired. I'm gonna be live tomorrow too and continue playing this game. At least we finished the fucking puzzle. I'm pleased. By pressing E!
But I guess I like this. This is not the first time I'm being dumb with a puzzle. It would not be the last time either.
Exactly, first try, null devs. See?
Coming up now.
Zero devs. First try.
No, but thank you for helping me with the puzzle. Otherwise, I would just be standing there for a long time, man.
Oh, that's correct. Didn't you say that you have a bliss or something? But how ill is the blizzard? Is it like catastrophe blizzard? Or is it like a blizzard that you guys are used to, if you ever can get used to a blizzard? Is it like a super heavy one? Because I know that the weather can be more extreme in Finland than it is in Sweden. It is that strong, okay. But then you need to take it easy, man. Okay, I see. But you have to take it easy, man. Promise me that. I need my master puzzle solver, Creamy. No, but seriously, dudes, I am about to end the stream. I'm gonna be live tomorrow again and hopefully finish the game. No, you should definitely not drive to a ditch. No, but good luck with the driving tomorrow. I hold one of my thumbs for you, man. Hopefully it's gonna not be such a bumpy ride in the blizzard. And have a good night, everybody. Bye-bye.